Hi everyone, I'm Marian Keyes, and can I tell you about my new book? So I've got a new book out. It's called The Break. It's about this woman called Amy, who is happily coupled up, working in PR, which is sort of glamorous and sort of very not glamorous in a way. She's got three daughters. Everything is kind of good in her life until her fella announces that he wants 6 months off from the relationship. He wants to go off and travel and be single for that time. At one stage she asks herself the question, like, what would I do if I wasn't afraid? And especially if I wasn't afraid of what other people think. It's about what she does when her life doesn't kind of go the way it's meant to go. Also, she comes from a very big, messy, rowdy Irish family, which is something I'm personally very familiar with. And so there are lots of laughs in it. And obviously there's this very serious theme also, but it's fun, it's hopefully thought-provoking, and I really hope you enjoy it.